Good evening, YouTube. Mike Lang 2010. I had two video problems upon opening the hobby edition of Topps Chrome Baseball 2008 from Reno Walmart. First one was the security issue. And he questioned me about the location, and I told him that I was not facing the camera at the store. I was facing the camera towards me. So him and I had a discussion. He told me it was okay because he's never seen anyone do this type of video outside the store. I did it out in the parking lot, way in the front, so no one could see what's going on. The second problem, I had the video camera turned wrong, not wrong side out, but I had the cam in the vertical instead of a horizontal. All right, this is the proof that I did buy it as a hobby. There it is, $49.98. So I'm going to show you the recap of all the cards that, not all the cards, but just the inserts that I pulled. Here we go. Put this away, here we go. Alright, I already opened the packs. I'll just show it to you anyways. I'm going to show this one last. I had J.J. Hardy. This was numbered to 1959. Start again. I think that was the one. I'm not gonna show you all the refractors. Show you some of them. There's Carlos Lee. This was number 2599. I also got a Mickey Mantle. I like that one. I got, let's see, there's the refractor Jeremy Hermida. Next one had a Mike Cameron refractor. This one had Joe Mauer refractor. And this one had a Brad Hop. It's the 1959 reprint. This is numbered to 1959, but there it is. And there's the Mickey Mantle. This one had the Chipper Jones. What was it there? If you get two autos. I thought I'll give it a shot since one other YouTuber did the same thing. And of course, they failed because they said so. And here's Joe Mauer. I'll tell you that I did not. Well, so good. I showed that one. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Justin Verlander. There was another Walmart in the Reno area, but I didn't want to buy it. Those are the one of the best cards right here. Derek Jeter, trading card history. This is numbered to 400. I'll put that right there. No, I'm not trading it either, that Derek Jeter. There's another Mickey Mantle. Why the Troy Tulowitzki is a refractor. Okay, it has the H hobby edition, so this is the hobby. Pedro Martinez. It's a high numbered to 59. A David Wright. Either you get a special card or you get a refractor or in both. Matt Holliday. Jimmy Rollins. All right. Last stack. Let's see. I got another Mickey Mantle. Pop refractor. Ronnie Belliard was a refractor. I may just add the Rockies as part of the team, the free team as well. I'll show you later. Orlando Cabrera. This one's to 559. This is a refractor version. Yeah. Down here, Pedro Martinez. Another one. This one's to $5.59. Alright. This one's Justin Upton. This one's to $5.99. This one had Andrew Jones. $19.59. Yes, of course I saved the last two packs for the autos. There's Manny Ramirez. Here we go. Here's the first one. Jason Nix. Rookie auto. And the last auto I got King Griffey Jr. And it was Johnny Cueto. This one is numbered to 500. There we go. That's it. That's all. Thank you for watching Mike Lane on the Global Satellite Network.